Let's head down this way. Oh, there's a lot of monsters in this area. More bombardier beetles.
Freedom or death. No mercy for those who oppose us.
And a cave bear.
Another try I shall give.
Huh?
Get him!
Push me around. You might all right.
What?
Stop hurting our buddy.
By demand?
Yeah?
You guys can't get loose or something. Stunned. They're both stunned. Oh, well, that'll explain it.
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
Are you no longer stunned? Oh. I think it was Dinah here talking, actually.
Yes?
Let's kill this thing.
What?
Oh boy. Not good. Really not good. So not good.
What is it?
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
They're both gone.
Trouble.
Yeah, kill these stupid things. They just bombardier beetles.
And? Your mind
is on me, sweetheart.
Healing.
Hurry. In a tick.
Stunned as well?
What?
So ridiculous. What is this? They're all... That's just a smaller one, I guess? Oh, there's a boring beetle there, too. Oh, the big ones are boring beetles.
Yes?
Maybe the boring beetles are more... deadly?
I hear.
What a simple matter.
Kind of like to get away from these things, though. That'd be a good thing. Oh, well. Guess not.
Yes, a simple matter.
By card. Yes?
What such menial
tasks? They're just gonna chase us all over these stupid things.
What?
Oh, we've got the bear skin. Well, we don't have it, but it's here. The bear skin for Helvdar in the back of the village to make his boots. Good for him.
Yes?
Violet! Prepare for thy end!
What is it?
Take it like a champ.
By the whatever thy wills.
What a simple matter.
Figure out who you're fighting.
Tis my will!
Yeah, fine.
Getting tired of picking up people's stuff. Well, you know what? We can't even go with this because everybody that can raise someone is dead. Reloading. We're out of raised dead scrolls anyway, so Mince can't heal anyone unless I have one packed away somewhere else. But it doesn't matter because he's dead.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
Alright.
What? Fine.
Yeah, I will.
I shall.
We need to do it up again.
Yes?
This is 23. 22. Gonna have him drink that. Well, it might not be necessary.
Yes, I will.
Protection from evil.
Yes?
Haste.
Yes?
Not you.
Hmm?
Calling woodland being. And...
I am yours to command.
Chant. They're just a bunch of beetles.
You want Boo? What? Yes.
Oh, I forgot to take off his ring again. He looks like he's moving fast, though.
Huh?
He's not.
Trouble?
Just checking, because I'm not sure where the
bear
came from, but it was all of a sudden there. Flanked us. Okay.
I? Yes?
By demand?
We killed that one already.
What is it?
What? I will.
Alright, so... they're stunned. I forget who has this... thing. I've been forgetting about mirror image lately. Yeah, I think it's the cleric who has it.
Do it. All right.
We'll grab this. The thick hide from an enormous bear. You can't move, but you can take that.
Trouble, I will.
Now there's more. I can bring this bear skin. Nope. I can bring this bear skin to Quartermaster Belagarm. I tracked down and hunted the bear. Now that I have this bear skin, Belagarm should be able to make a fine pair of boots. Oh, the nymph is stuck too.
What?
All right. And this.
You want me?
Yes, fine.
Hurry.
That went a lot better this time.
Yeah? I will.
We're still... look at their blackened forms.
Well, Bol?
You're back? Now she's got raised dead memorized. Sorry, I was in the middle of trying to say now she's got raised dead memorized. Remove fear. I forgot someone had removed paralysis.
I hear.
Thought it was Dinah here.
What is it?
Maybe Sapphire has it? Resist fear? You don't have it memorized. One of us should, I think. Mm-hmm. You just have to wait for Minsk.
You less talk, more fight!
Oh, we're back, okay.
What?
Alright.
Sword first!
I'm gonna keep going, I wanna finish exploring this area, so we'll split the episode up a little bit. Like the breath from a sepulchre. Let's do here. Spiders. A dead body.
Huh?
Hear me!
Trouble?
Gargantuan spider. Yeah, let him through.
Hell, I missed!
Doesn't it, evil?
Any poison? Okay.
Hmm? What? Do it.
What?
Trouble.
Speak.
Hurry.
One more. This will be the last one then. One for Mintz too, actually. Alright.
Yes, let's talk more fight.
Alright, there's a cave there. It's called Cave. A cave called Cave. If anything's hiding on this side. Oh. Who's this? Horst and Stalia. Horst sounds familiar. Horst says, "You there! You look like a discerning, what is the word? Adventurer! That's what I was looking for. The name's Horst, ma'am, and this is my wife, Stalia. Could I interest you in a trinket or two? A doll, perhaps? Or a ring? You're merchants, then?" Stalia says, "By no choice of ours, we are what the red-blooding crusade has made us. Homeless, hungry, and desperate. Please, ma'am, won't you buy something?" "Absolutely, show me what you have." I guess we'll take all those. You don't have any extra healing, do you? Oh, really? This is one of those questionable antidotes. Definitely don't need that stuff. All I think anything we want to sell is in the bag of holding. Huh? You want to buy a portrait of a... What is it? A gnoll and a kobold. Something in here we don't need. Black Pits Flyer. yeah, luck. And some stuff here. I'm afraid we're selling you more than we're actually buying. Battle axe and various bolts, and the short bow plus one, and the forest queen's benediction. Thank you very much. Thank you, ma'am. Fare thee well.
Please help us.
Oh, they leave once you tell them no, even if you bought something from them before. Okay. So there's a cave there.
Let's talk more fight!
Yeah, I'm afraid we took more money from them than, actually bought. Now the nymph's gone. What other fiends await us? Efric? Who's that?
What can it be now?
Hoy there! You looking for the crusade too? Look for the crusade? Do you think me mad? He might be on their side. They say the Shining Lady pays. Hey, I know you. You're a Sapphire. You slew Sarah Akadra Korlaz out of that crypt. You cost me everything. It was just a job, you know? Not a big deal. I'll find another. Don't want no trouble. I'll leave you to your business if you leave me to mine, all right? Okay. He might be back with friends. I doubt it. Rabbit? Boding looking tree. Oh, who dat? A warg. How about the warg? Oh, and friends. Orogs. Orog chieftain, elite. You killed the warg already. This guy's casting a spell. Look at that big guy. Oh crap.
What?
Oh, it's the priest. I didn't realize there was a priest there as well. Call lightning on the priest.
They called.
Oh. priest is down. Oh boy.
What? Do it.
Sweetheart?
I don't know.
What is it?
Tempted to have her run away from the ward, but I don't know how dangerous those really are. As in, maybe not at all.
Yes?
Push me around. You might then attack. Yep.
Who's he attacking? I can't even make that out. She can't move that way.
Such menial tasks.
Can't move that way.
Do it.
Hells, I missed.
Trouble gonna take.
Yes, I do.
Take me.
So much for that.
Hurry.
Yes? What is it? Such menial tasks.
I promise thee, thy death shall not be in vain.
Alright, who are you attacking? I hope you're attacking somebody.
Aye.
The Orog is badly injured. Take a healing potion? Actually, belay that order. And you're moving, yes?
Wing and a miss!
Yes?
Seems to have shifted its attention to Dinah here. Paralyze, I'm thinking maybe, but...
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
Ah, someone else. Yeah, Savannah died. I didn't realize that.
He pestereth me with more demands. Wouldst thou like to see if I shall? Back done and done.
What an attack.
What?
That didn't work, did it? Nope.
Yes?
Who's over here?
Fine.
Dinah here. She can't move.
Yes, I shall.
What is it?
I thought she was using this.
Do it in a tick.
Yeah, you...
What?
She's just wandering off. Paralyze that thing.
Yes?
By demand, whatever thy wills, thy must heal me.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Trouble.
Hurry.
Yes?
Whatever thy wills.
Did she get that off?
What fine.
Okay, lost someone else.
What?
Are you out of enemies? Okay, we have people that need to be killed.
Yeah.
Sword, meet evil!
Yes, fine. What is it? What? Such menial tasks. Yes? What such menial tasks? A simple matter.
What?
Mince, start hitting things.
Yes? What is a simple matter?
That the last one?
What?
Oh, that we still got...
A swing and a miss!
Yes? Fine. What a simple matter.
That.
What?
Stop chasing me.
A simple matter.
Fight Minsk.
Yes.
Swing and a miss.
Stop missing.
Trouble?
Yeah, you could say that.
What is it?
Wow. Alright, now we got three people's things to get. This is a tough area.
What?
I said it's a tough area. Recall spirit. We actually got three casting on it. I didn't realize that.
Do it.
You do it.
Trouble.
No more trouble. Hey.
Yep.
Out of healing.
Vita.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword first.
What?
That's all our healing spells. All right.
Shar guides my hand.
Well, Shar needs to guide a little better.
Yes?
All right, well, I'll take the...
Such menial tasks.
Flame Dance Ring. But I don't know where you're going. Okay, so this is Dinahir's stuff at the end.
Forests always remind me of home. Don't like either of them.
Good for you. Okay. What else? Alright, so I already picked up stuff there, so... Whose stuff is this? This is more of her stuff.
There is no roof to this world.
Yeah, you noticed that, huh? I'm not completely sure. I might be mixing up some of this stuff. Pretty sure this stuff is hers. These are bullets, electricity.
Done and done.
I believe it's almost time for a new hairstyle.
All right, so where's the rest of
yes.
the stuff up here? Ah, okay. Ooh, we got a rogue stone.
What is it? What?
So I'm over here with Safana stuff.
Whatever you like. Yes, Abel.
Or her stuff.
Fair enough. Carry anymore. It is dropped.
Don't drop it. It belongs to you, Stinker. Medal of Valor. Plus one. Did I pick this stuff up already? Am I thinking back to the last time?
Your need?
Too many things.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
Don't drop your things. What is this? Archer's eyes. Oh. Wait. Never mind. I'm already on her. What else? Special flesh ripper bow. I think she wasn't using the elven chainmail, she was using the dragon scale? She's got 6, 2, 3, 4, 6, 3. She was wearing this blood red, yeah, for dexterity, I guess, yeah. And then we got 7 more. We got more healing here. Pearl necklace. Elixir of health. I don't think she needs 10. I got all the elixir of health here.
Right.
Okay, here's more stuff. 300 and something gold. Carnage going on around here. So, I guess she was wearing the elven chainmail? Don't she have on the dragon scale? Here's a dragon scale. Where are you? I can't even think. There you go. Seven. Gotta stop dying. It's just not a good idea to die. Don't recommend it. Alright, so we got magical stuff.
What? Fine.
Get the magical stuff. It's a two-handed sword plus one. And an unidentified girdle. The protector of the unworthy.